with Uncharted, I was shooting stunts that are far bigger than anything I've done before. Oh, no! The sequence when we're flying out the back of the plane on the boxes, I mean, we must have shot that for 5 weeks, almost every day. At times, I'd be like 100 feet in the air, attached to a box that is spinning, and then I would basically hang on until it would throw me off. And it was really scary, but I think that level of fear just makes that scene that much more authentic. It's the hardest action sequence I've ever made.
Don't be enough!